What is up, guys? So right behind me is the Ford Bronco, and I'm gonna show you why this is worth every penny. So this is the loaded up first edition. This has this gorgeous lightning blue color, these super cool LED lights, a full metal bumper and brush guard, metal skids, and Bilstein shocks. So this is gonna have the Sasquatch package that gives you beadlock capable wheels, front and rear lockers, and 35-inch Goodyear Wrangler tires. But because Ford is petty, they paid Goodyear to get rid of the word Wrangler on all tires. So obviously the roof can come off, but the doors can come off as well, and your mirrors are attached to the front. So if I take my doors off, my mirrors are still there. So unlike a Wrangler, you have a completely uninterrupted top. Your speakers are back there. You're gonna have a grab handle here, another one there, all of your off-road controls here, accessory mount area right up here, a touchscreen with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, wireless charging pad, and you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pre-wired auxiliary switches. So you can get the Bronco in an automatic or a manual. This first edition is a 2.7 liter twin turbo V6, makes 330 horsepower and tons of torque.